Viper.
Yo, what's going on, man? This your boy Rome, aka Rick Gavitt. Wait for it. Boom! And we back with another Madden video, man. But let's jump right into this money run play right here, man. Ain't nobody put this out yet, because I don't see nobody running it. You know what I'm saying? So we're gonna jump right into the gun tight offset. It's this play called the HB counter. Right, HB counters are back. You know what I'm saying? Let me say that one more time. HB counters are back. So we're gonna jump right into the HB counter. Let's put the defense in random. So, I mean, you see a formation like this, it's gonna be hard for him to cut it outside, but you can also cut a counter up the middle. But we're gonna run the play. You know what I'm saying? Right there, I still gain, you know what I'm saying, like a yard or two maybe, but it just depends on how they stacked out. So right here, I could probably hit it to the outside, you know what I'm saying, take it upfield. And I can also, like a counter, you can, the counter is such a good run play because you can counter outside and you can go inside. So you see the line like that, you can also try to get back to the outside. You see right here, I'm looking to get to the outside, you know what I'm saying? So it depends on how the defense is aligned, you know what I'm saying? So you gonna run that play one more time. See, I'm trying to get to the outside. If I get a good block, oh man, I'm going for a touchdown. You see what I'm saying? That's a touchdown. And you can find this in the shotgun tight offset tight end out of the Saints playbook. You can put it in a custom playbook. The playbook I have right now is pretty much based off the Saints, but it's a custom playbook. But you can find this play in all kind of formations. And you see right there? Nakeem Hines, he's pretty fast, and I almost lost control of him because he's so fast. And he's so athletic, you know what I'm saying? So we're gonna run the play one more time. You see right here? Right here, I got kind of got hung up on the block. And sometimes when they engage on the block, like when you get by them, then all of a sudden they let go. Like I don't get that. This game is so bad. But yeah, I'm just, you know, trying to show you guys a good money play. These counters are back. Like right there, I should have took it inside. But just trying to read the defense. You see, like right here, I should want to follow that block and then go to the outside like that. You know what I'm saying? But it's just, you know, you really got to read the defense whether you should go inside or outside. Like, based on the defense formation that they come out. Like right here, I'm trying to get inside and then go outside. You see what I'm saying? I'm going to hit the spin move. You know, take that upside. You know what I'm saying? Like that. But yeah, man, that's pretty much it, man. It's just a simple run play. You can find it. I got it in another formation. So let's see where that formation is. Is it Trips tight end? I think it's Trips tight end. I had that formation in this custom. So let's see if it's in here. Yeah, so I got it in Trips tight end, so you can find this play in Trips tight end as well. I don't run it too often, but it's a good money play. And what you can do, you can motion this guy over for an extra blocker. You know what I'm saying? Help him seal the edge. You know what I'm saying? It's a long developing counter too. So you see what I'm saying? So, but it's still a good counter. You can just take this outside like that. You see, I kind of got stuck. But the odds of that constantly happening, you know, it's rare. You can also ID the mic on that defensive end, which is JJ Watt over there, so the line can block him. So right now, you see what I'm saying? If you got a fast running back, then you know what I'm saying, you can get that to the outside. But you really want to, that's what you really want to do with this play out of this formation. So because you want, he's going to seal that edge right there. So right now, you want to follow that that block right there. You see what I'm saying? So that's how you want to run this play out of this formation. But that's pretty much it, man. This your boy Rome, aka Rick Havoc, man. Please like, comment, subscribe to the channel. Don't forget to hit that bell icon so you know whenever I upload. But guess what we gonna do tomorrow?
Try to take over the world.